We're going to mass manufacture these reactors on assembly lines. So it's not like the classical nuclear reactors where it's built on site and it takes 10 years and they employ 5,000 people or whatever. We built them on an assembly line just like we build cars and airplanes. We can build one reactor every day, and these reactors fit inside roughly the same as a 40-foot shipping container, so you can easily move them around on trucks.